Pressure, coach.
Man, where do I begin? I'm afraid. I think part of thinking about these stories, and I was ready to really light in the coach and have fun. I realized that was really the cause of a lot of these stories. We're playing Penn State. This is my sophomore year. And one of the things that we did, everybody knows we played, is during the team movement, you would sneak upstairs and turn the thermostat up in somebody's room or steal their pillows, a comforter, etc. So Chris Perry and I had a rivalry. His room was next to mine, mine's next to his, and guess who our room was right next to? I wonder why that was. We're right next to Coach Perry. So it's around midnight, and we're in the hallway arguing over pillows. I think I stole his, and he came home and stole mine in my conference. So we're pillow fighting. It's like midnight, almost 1 o'clock. We're about to play Penn State. They're pretty good. He comes out in the hallway. He comes out in a T-shirt and his pajamas. Sons, you won't. He's just going off. So we're in our room. We laugh it up. Fast forward. It's 6 minutes left in the game, and we're losing by 2 touchdowns. Me and Chris are like hiding on the sideline from Lloyd, because Lloyd keeps looking every time something happens. So we're like, we won't even sit together. We're like all of us sitting in front of them in the stadium. So, you know, we come back, I score 2 touchdowns, Chris scores the game in overtime. We go in the locker room, everybody celebrate. You guys better goddamn look, because you're on your way to Toledo.
You remember that, coach?
No.
Don't remember that. Any others, Braylon?
Yeah, alright. So, cuts rates now, everybody comes to school early. They come in January. Before that, guys came in the summer and they would stay with upperclassmen, learn the ropes, you know, learn the routine, whatever. So my junior year, I had Lamar Wilton, I had Prescott Burgess, I had Sean Craver, and I had Jerome Jackson. I had 4 guys living. I had a condo. I had a house, right? So I'm taking care of these guys. Lamar's not a small guy. He's around here somewhere else, and he's not a small guy. Broke the springs on my couch. Craver broke the handle off the door of my refrigerator. He got out of some home. So I go see Coach, and I say, Coach, you know, can we get these guys a job or something? Like, I mean, they got to keep on some groceries. I have my house and I'm broke. I don't know what you're talking about. You don't know what I'm talking about. All right. Same thing happens next year. I have Morgan Trent. I had Doug Dutch, Adrian Arrington, and Mike Carter. Same thing happened. They destroyed my career. Go back to Coach Carter. Coach, is there a rent policy? Is there a kick-in check somewhere? Like, they're eating me out of the house. I don't have enough money. I don't know what you're talking about. So I just want to tell you today that I brought a receipt of all the damage that we caused. And somebody will get hurt. Maybe it's time to go over and kick over the job. So somebody will look for all the damage that they caused.
Coach, you remember that one?
Yeah.